Florida, we're surrounded by water. You have pools and beaches, and it's so important for kids to learn survival skills early. Glad to have Mindy York and Marlene Bloom, co-founders of Baby Otter Swim School. You guys are a traveling school. You have staying power. You've been around nearly 40 years.
How can that be when I'm only 29?
I didn't look a day over 28. I was thinking the same thing.
What?
What makes what you do just so successful?
It's done in a five-day program. In 5 days, we can teach your child, if they fall into water, how to save themselves.
5 days.
In five consecutive days, half an hour private lessons. And from day two on, we bring the parent in the last 5 minutes so we can teach them the proper way to practice with their child.
Oh, my goodness. I was sharing with you all my personal story. We have a 14-month-old. We've had her in swim lessons since 5 months old. But one thing you mentioned is if you're hesitant, if they still can't swim, you need to know then.
That's correct.
Right.
Wow. Very important to know if your child fell in the water. I'm the parent of a near drowning victim. My child
was 18 months old, right?
17 months old, but I was right there. I turned around for a second. She was on the bottom of the pool, brought her up, did CPR, and that's what I knew at that point, that this was my life's mission. I joined Marlene to make sure that what happened to me never happens to another parent. And it's so preventable.
Wow. As you all travel through the state, are you seeing that more parents are taking this seriously and taking it upon themselves to enroll their kids?
I think that we're making a statement, and parents need to pay a little bit more attention. You know, we are now partnering with Club Med up in Sandpiper. They've decided to step out of the box and, you know, bring it to the community. We're so thrilled to be partnering with them.
And when you talk about Club Med, this is national reach. I mean, this is the resorts. This is a huge deal.
Yes, ma'am, it sure is. So,
wow.
You know, kids are drowning at resorts. Kids are drowning in backyards. Kids are drowning at public pools.
Sure. One of the methods, and I want to make sure I get this right, it's the turn, kick, reach method. You are the founder of that. Tell me more about that.
Well, I started the program because when my daughter was two, she loved the water, would just walk right into the water. No fear. No fear.
Yeah.
I'd have to pull her out every time. And so I called the Red Cross. I called the YMCA. She's not three. We can't teach her yet. So I spent a summer experimenting with my friend's kids and came up with this five-day program. And it's been very successful for over 40 years now.
Wow, 5 days, and this is a 30-minute lesson?
30-minute, and we're state and nationally certified.
Wow, impressive.
Thank you.
We'll be following your journey as you move into the area. Welcome.
Thank you.
I know what you do. Very, very important. Thank you, ladies, for
coming. Thanks for having us.
We appreciate it.